if he could meet somebody who could look beyond the Tourette's symptoms, that he would be able to find somebody that he could kind of get on with and settle down with. Another gay man!